I'm here with the brand new NVIDIA GeForce RTX 5080 AI PC, which makes the overall video editing experience in Premiere Pro so much faster. For example, I have a clip here where the audio needs some enhancement. Hey everyone, welcome to Premiere Gal, and here on my YouTube channel, I share a bunch of tutorials to help you become a better video editor. It's not great, so let's improve it. Let's go to the Essential Sound panel here and select Enhance Speech. And thanks to the fifth generation Tensor cores that are now on these new RTX GPUs, it can now power AI effects like Enhance Speech almost instantly. And here's the result. Hey everyone, welcome to Premiere Gal. And here on my YouTube channel, I share a bunch of tutorials to help you become a better video editor. And just like Enhanced Speech, the same goes for Auto Color. With my talking headshot, I can click Auto Color from the Lumetri Color panel, and it creates an overall better image faster. Also, the NVIDIA GeForce RTX GPUs speed up the search results that you can get from the new search panel. The new Tensor cores speed up the new AI-powered semantic tagging, making it faster to search for footage by content, objects, or dialogue. If you want to learn more about the NVIDIA Studio platform, check out the link in the description box and subscribe to the NVIDIA Studio YouTube channel for more tutorials and community art showcases. See you next time. Bye!